wants your thoughts on a shared use path. The city is considering a path along 19th Street and 27th Street between Avenue and the Cities and 36th Avenue. The project will include modifications to the existing 27th Street bridge to provide crossing of I-74 from east to the west. The meeting will be at the Moline Public Library on Wednesday, October 9th from 5 to 7 in the evening.